vacate it. Also in Coles County, the former AAU basketball coach who's in prison for molesting some of his players wants to withdraw his guilty plea. The judge who presides over Barry Wolf's case received a letter from him on Monday. The letter states Wolf's intention of withdrawing his guilty plea. The court considers this letter to be a formal motion. The judge set a hearing on this matter for Wednesday. Wolf is currently serving a 60-year prison sentence.